Ladies and gentlemen, the two-time and current ladies champion of the world from the United States, Michelle Kwan.
Well, in this unique Olympic and World Championship year, what more can we say that hasn't already been said about Michelle Kwan? Let's enjoy.
Disappointments. Michelle moves with a wonderful sense of self. All the confidence that she lost that last year during a really rough season, she regained with this one world championship.
And there you see a terrific triple Lutz jump. A jump that had caused so much controversy before the games in Nagano with a lot of the top ladies. Than just the choreography or the style, Judy. It's really the star quality, the presence that just seems to fill up the entire arena.
I'd agree with you, Christopher, and I also think that her soul shows in this number. It's Dante's Prayer by Lorena McKennitt. Look at the wonderful extension, and she holds us in her moment. She doesn't leave that spiral. Many times it's the simple things, like the spiral and this inside edge that just leads around, that are the most beautiful. They say the most.
How about it, ladies and gentlemen, the ladies champion of the world, Michelle Kwan.
So the competitions will go on. In many ways, the skating season has come to a close with these